The advent of this new beginning gave birth not only to a new species of man, but to the suspicion by his elders that in the mind of his offspring there lay virulent cells. It was from within these embryonic cells that the imperfection of man was slowly...